Ooh, taverns!
Aary, dragons have been dead for centuries now.
I recall you said the same about romance once.
Yes, well, there's this thing called poetic license.
Oh, I see. And, when are you getting one?
Okay, first of all... not going to be that easy. What?
Hey, Prio?
Yes?
You're, in the river.
Wow, thanks.
Hey, Prio.
What?
Baths are generally more effective when you take your clothes off.
All right, Aary, I get it.
I feel so powerful.
What? Really?
Nope.
Well, my sarcasm detector is shoddy. Either that, or it's a scarily believable concept you'd go power-crazed and start acting even more unbearably.
What? Like you?
One Prio is plenty, my darling. You of all people should know that. You know me, Aary. My strength lies in my charm. I tried to charm them.
But Prio, it's never worked.
It did on you. Ladies first.
You know you only ever do that when you're scared, right?
And by adventuring with my good self, you know that this is a guarantee. Now, off you hop. That looks ominous as all hells. M'lady.
Hey, Prio.
Yes, my lady?
You're the best.
Why, thank you, my lady. Though I indeed find you to be...
But you, sir, are a dick.
No. Yeah. Yeah. I deserve that.
Hey, Prio?
Yes, my love of all loves, world of all loves, soul and light divine that shineth through the rainiest of storms.
I love you.
Hey! Say that again?
They'll never believe you if you tell them.
How dare you!